36 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home. It's not where I
him. There's so much I wanna say, there's so much I want you to know. When I finally make it home, when I finally make it home, then I'll gaze upon the throne of the King, frozen in my stead. And all the questions that I swore I would ask, words just won't come yet. I'm so amazed in what I've seen, so much more than this old mind can hold. When I finally make it home, and the sweetest sound these ears have yet to hear, the voices of the angels. I'm